And here they go. Robots into action during autonomous period. Drivers do not have control. But the Red Alliance hoping to get on the board during the auto period. With that, drivers have now stepped up, grabbed control of these bots, and they're quick to make some changes. 43:09 for the Red Alliance. The bots must take over a piece of litter. With a can, a piece of litter, and some totes in mind, the bots must set down the can and make their way back into the fight. A lot of pieces to manipulate in this game, a ton of them on the field. It's all about managing the damage here and not causing too much of a traffic jam if you want to score the cooperation points. It's 25-22, the Royals, who look to want to score first as they line up and try to approach the center scoring platform. Both alliances having to work together. It's going to be the Royals who deal with an upturned tote for the next few moments. The Blue Alliance, 37-87, Wild Roboto Cats. They've got three in possession for the center. It's on the Red Alliance now to try and clear that jam and top the three that are coming in. Alliance partners, 43:09, currently working feverishly to deal with those green containers, litter included. 1 minute to go. And here we go, 43:09, lining up, trying not to spill. Everyone doing what they can here with what they've got. It's the Red Alliance who's got some litter in those containers. 6 points easily able to be scored if they don't drop the pool noodle. Both sides working away here. 43:09 found a place to stack that. They're going to go ahead and make 18 points, add on 6. They're going 24 points for Red. The bots miss taking their time. Plenty of time remaining. It's more important to not spill the load as the bots miss gently stack the litter in the recycle container on top of the sack. Red Alliance now brings home 24. Final seconds remain as the Alliances work and topple over the last chance. It's going to be up to field reset to settle the score. We'll bring you the rankings in just a moment.
Dance. Back door cracked, we don't need a key. We get in for free, no VIP sleeves. Drink that Kool-Aid, follow my lead. Now you're one of us, you're coming.
Points Red Alliance, 30 points Blue Alliance. All the rankings stay the exact same. An absolutely standard round. Phenomenal for those teams ranked second and third. They're not going to drop down. The other teams holding 14, 15, 20, and 23. Nothing changes. Teams have performed as expected. Spectacular round. We'll see you here back in match 46.